good. We had the fault code. Still runs fine. So I don't think it was the air pressure or air temp sensor. But watch this. Here's the coil.